about set to get this thing started. UMass Lowell versus Minnesota Duluth. The Rock gets the puck eventually. Dylan sinks Duluth to the right point. Out of two teammates and then got it back from Tom Panic. Now to Wilson. Fire scores! Connor Wilson with his first collegiate goal. And the Riverhawks have a 1-0 lead. With the middle, then got it to Smith. Shot safe. Rebound shot. Gorenstein safe. Rebound hit the post and stay down. Rebound score!
No, that's not in.
No, not in. Lights came on. Did not go in. Goaltenders got it. Susie got it to a teammate. Shot saved by Wall, and he finds the rebound and covers it. Leon goes around the boards. A shot save is made. Rebound score! Walking in front, coming out of the corner, and I'm not sure who it was, but we're tied at a goal apiece with just under 4 minutes to go. It's 8 seconds to go in the third period. Raskov knocks it loose. It's controlled by Edwards. Knocked out to center ice, and we are going to overtime. It will go in the books as a 1-1 tie. Two nationally ranked and top 10 teams meet for a weekend series. And we end up with, I suppose it's appropriate in some way, two ties.